Hey, today I'm in the village of Mount Vidrio, Ohio to shoot a roll of new classic Easy 400 in my Canon Rebel TI for the Frugal Film Project. Let's see what we can find.